Yeah. And turned you on, and you fucking said how much better looking he is than me, and how much of a bigger cop he is, and how fucking awesome he is. How you want his cock fucking inside of you. You said so many fucking abusive shit. It's pathetic. I tried to tell you today how I can't afford to fucking send Betty $25 this week, but I would make up for it every week. No, you couldn't fucking accept that. You had to put pressure on me to try to fucking make a promise to you that I can't fucking keep.
How much did breaking your sobriety cost you today there, Chief? $25?
And guess what? I didn't buy a lick of fucking beer.
Right.
Tony bought it all.
Oh, sure.
There you go. Oh, he's such a bad guy all the time, huh?
Oh, Tony bought it all. Okay.
I'm like your fucking friends who want to get you fucking high so they can get you to do fucked up shit.
I get high for free because I'm sexy. You'll never know what that's like, bitch.
So you don't get high for fucking free.
Yes, I do.
You go and buy the fucking coke.
Trust me. I was just at a fucking party where somebody offered me coke. You think it was because I was an ugly bitch? No.
Oh, well, go ahead and go to all your fucking parties. Do all the fucking coke you want.
I will. You think I turned it down? Free coke?
Of course not.
That would be rude. That would be rude.
Of course not, Miss Rehabilitation.
I never claimed to be sober. I never claimed to be sober.
You told me you were trying, and you weren't.
You told me you were trying, and 5 days later you got drunk.
Oh, no, I was.
I was.
Until I realized today that you weren't even fucking trying a little bit.
Oh, here we go.
You just lying to me about it.
I got drunk because of you. I got drunk because of your behavior. Oh,
nope.
Okay. Listen to you.
I drank because I wanted a fucking beer.
Oh, yeah.
I wanted a beer without being fucking hounded.
Oh, yeah?
By you about fucking drinking.
Okay.
Because I don't have a problem with drinking. It's just when I drink too much.
I'm touching my tits right now listening to how angry you are. It's hot.
Yeah. Well, you'd rather listen to Dan than touch your tits.
Come on. Talk to me sexy, baby.
After all, you got the fucking sweatshirt with a D on it.
Okay.
That is so romantic to your fucking husband. Yeah.
You know, I have no idea why you think you need beer. And you don't
I have no idea why you think you need coke.
I am telling you, I understand why you need beer. But you refuse to understand why I need coke because you refuse to acknowledge the level of alcoholic you really fucking are. It's really sad.
No, I don't.
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 Really sad.
You know what the sad thing is?
Yeah,
You don't listen to anything I say. You try to talk over me every time I try to say something. That's what's really sad.
That's because you're stupid.
Doesn't matter. You're there with your fucking coke friends.
No, I'm not. I'm here by myself. Doesn't matter how you're there with your coke friends. Listen to you.
No, you were earlier.
You were earlier. You sound stupid. Are you sure? Is that a Maine accent, or is that just your fucking barnyard teeth?
You okay, pretty girl?
It looks like
a
horse kicked you in the face.
Okay, honey. Pretty girl. Then your fucking sister. Whatever you did earlier, if I could worry your sister so she was all happy.
Uh-huh.
Your sister was all happy.
Uh-huh.
Your sister thought that just because I didn't message you all day.
Yeah.
Or if I can leave you a voicemail all day.
Uh-huh.
That I was breaking up with you. Your sister was all happy about that.
Was she?
I don't like your sister. I don't like your sister because your sister is very selfish.
Oh, yeah?
All your sister wants is what your sister wants. She don't care about how happy you are.
Okay.
Or what you want.
Uh-huh. Well, you're not making me
what you
happy.
Want.
You're being mean to me right now.
Well, you were being mean to me earlier today.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course you're gonna play some shit on the fucking internet crap.
Oh, God.
That's a cute laugh, huh?
I don't know why you gotta keep playing and recording instead of just talking.
Oh, all the piss is coming out.
Oh, and of course it's Dan. So she got ahead.
How do you know it's Dan?
You gotta hear Dan's voice.
How do you know it's Dan?
Because I know Dan's voice.
No.
That's Dan's voice.
No, that's not.
Fuck.
I can't find it. Wanna go pee-pee on you.
You're bullshit to call me, bitch. It has to go.
Oh, God, here we go.
I'm fucking tired of that shit.
What's wrong with you? Why are you so silly?
No, why are you so much into fucking thinking that you can call me bitch and me not fucking feel anything about it?
Alright, hold on, Paul. I have to tinkle.
Yeah.
I want to call Dan and Emma and say hello to them.
Okay, bye.
Not this guy, not this guy. No, I'm talking about me and you calling Dan and Emma and saying hello to them.
Grandpa, yeah, Grandpa's tripping.
Not this guy thing that we're fucking going through, just so that we can say hello to them.
I can't do it with a girl in the room. I get all fopped and unhorny.
I don't care what you want.
Of course, because it's all about you.
Duck yoy. Duck yoy.
I'd make it all about you if you treated me like you loved me.
Well, if you treated me like you loved me, then maybe I would reciprocate.
If you stop your bullshit of calling me bitch, I'm treating him like she's a fucking worthless piece of shit because she's done nothing but be nice to you.
All right, hold on. I'm going to call Dan.
Of course, Dan first. Why not Emma first?
Because as in the bedroom, so on the phone. What you got on that bitch?
Oh, yeah. That's what? What you just said is you'd rather fuck Dan. So in other words, I can hang up because you're fucking saying pathetic bullshit.
It's not pathetic. It was fucking hilarious. If it was said out loud and a text box flew out of my mouth, people would throw thumbs up at it, bitch.
There you go again. Call me a bitch again.
I'm sorry.
You just really can't fucking understand that.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, stupid. I love you. He laughed. Thank you very much.